Attention! Welcome to the combat deck. I'm your drill instructor, Sergeant Cruz, and today it is my responsibility to get you greenhorns battle ready for UNSC combat situation. In today's drill, we'll be executing one of several classic big team battle protocols. Your objective as a team is to march onto the combat deck, engage the enemy, and complete your mission with graceful precision. The simulation will end when time has expired and the team with the highest score wins the match. So listen up, because I intend to make the losing team run a full 7 clicks. What's that? Legal trouble. Gabriella, what else we got?
Recruits, before entering the combat simulator, you will be issued a targeting headset and a standard issue UNSC battle rifle. It's important that you treat this gear with respect. This is valuable equipment.
That's right. Consider yourselves lucky, recruits. When I joined the Corps, we didn't have these fancy schmancy battle rifles and headsets. As an old sergeant of mine put it, all we had were two sticks and a rock for the whole platoon. And we had to share the rock. So buck up! When you're issued your headset, make sure to secure it properly onto your head. The headset should fall off your inflated domes onto my combat deck. Stop immediately. Resecure it. Next, you will be issued your UNSC battle rifle. This service rifle is the lifeblood of the Corps. You will treat your battle rifle with respect. You will also treat your fellow recruits with respect. You will not intentionally point your rifle's targeting beam into someone's eyes. And Lord help me if I catch you looking down the end of your own weapon's barrel. Your headset will signify when you are hit. It will signify once again when your sorry tail has been respawned and you can continue shooting. Always maintain awareness of your surroundings. Watch your step and be mindful of other recruits. Remember, this is still only a training exercise. I'd hate to see a batch of trigger-happy recruits land themselves in the med bay again. I don't think we can afford to waste a biofoam, so pay attention, because this next part is darn important. Per UNSC regulations, do not enter the combat deck if you suffer from head, neck, or back injuries. Do not enter if you are pregnant. Congratulations, by the way. Do not enter if you suffer from dizziness, if you suffer from cardiac issues, including high blood pressure, or you experience seizures.
Please alert one of the instructors nearby if you have any questions. Sergeant, anything else?
Why, yes, Gabriella. One more thing! Recruits, for your own safety and for my own sanity, do not run, climb, jump, or lay on the floor of my beautiful combat deck. Furthermore, there is no brawling, melee, or backstabbing assassinations on my combat deck. And just for good measure, there is absolutely no rolling, dancing, or fancy parkour stunts on my beautiful, precious, worth more than your life combat deck. Failure to comply will result in your immediate expulsion from the simulation. Is that clear?
Crystal, Sergeant. I think they get the idea.
That's what I like to hear. Recruits! My instructors will be issuing you your gear when you enter the briefing area. We'll also be reviewing how to properly use your equipment. It is vital information I pray they'll be able to get through your thick, bone-headed skulls. Heed our wise words, folks. Our instructions will make you competent at the very least. More importantly, it will keep you safe. This is your chance to show us what you've got. So pull yourselves together and get tactical, recruits. Dismissed!